Pretty easy.
Zero's one.
Oh my God, wouldn't
picture
it?
Of him from the back?
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, yeah.
It's tough as nails.
101.
Okay. Was it good?
Yeah.
Never been there. Been to 12A Buoy and Chuck's. Never been to Cobb's.
Oh, from the marina.
Okay. What's the one Harbor Cove Marina I've been to?
That's really nice.
That was good. I stopped for lunch one day and saw a lobster roll on the menu, so I ordered one. It was $19.95. I think I probably two. I got up in New England with $19.95 for one, even in Boston area. It was two of them. Took one home for dinner.
We had some banking to do.
Yeah, yeah.
It was tax day yesterday.
Yeah, yeah.
So we had to go to a BB&T. It's a name. It's a bank.
Yeah, yeah.
And the closest one we could find was in Fort Pierce. And it's when you go down Route 1, if you turn right and go back in there, it gets a little scary.
A little seedy.
That's where this bank was.
Well, even where 12A Buoy and Harbor Cove and all that kind of stuff is. You know, real commercialized district, and the 12A Buoy is right in the parking lot of that public boat ramp.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, the public boat ramp. That whole parking lot is a public boat ramp, and so the 12A Buoy, you go down there, at least now they text you on your cell phone already, because you sit for an hour and a half after you put your name in, unless they're serving outside too. Mir!
Zero 06. One more.
Oh! Not just like us, Brandon, right?
We were in it.
That was a fun thing.
062.
Patience.
understand this game.
0-8. Nice wall.
1-8-2.
You made it look hard, so they didn't know what to do.
I wouldn't have had it if I were 71.
281. She's sorry she missed you, Q.
Right now, come on.